ready for this year. And people had high expectations, as they should have. And for whatever reason this year, ball bounce funding and things just didn't click exactly the way we wanted to click. But I'll tell you, you know, we've had the ups and downs, the peaks and valleys. We've had opportunities gained and some opportunities missed. But I can tell you one thing about this group of men. They come on Monday morning, they don't make excuses, and they get ready for the next game. And I think that's important because that's part of our Aggie culture. Our life is not always highs, there's some lows, but you've got to be able to pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and move ahead. And that's part of being an Aggie. And that's part of their trait. And I'm proud of them. I'm proud of them because they come and they give us what they have and don't make excuses. Now, the one constant we've had this season is the spirit of the 12th man. And as RC already indicated, that spirit has to be at an all-time high tomorrow because we're going to fight like hell on the football field, I promise you that. But this is not, this is a team sport, and you're part of the team, and we need you people to lift us up when we're facing adversity on the football field. We need you in our corner, as you've been. You guys have been there for us all the way, and we've disappointed you at times, we've made you happy at times. But tomorrow evening, we're going to make you proud to be an Aggie for how our football team is going to play this football game. I just got through talking to the team that we have to play better than we've ever played before tomorrow. We have to put everything out there on the field. And I expect the same thing for you.